Yes.
So it goes to the doing it and doing it and doing it well, right?
Recipes Pop Smoke.
Doing it and doing it.
Hi, I'm Jenna Stamps, and I'm the president of Minds in Motion.
Hi, I'm Pedro, and I'm vice president.
My name is Tyrese, and I'm the secretary.
And we had Destiny come as a guest choreographer today. We just wanted to bring in more guest artists for the team to like get more opportunities, to, like get other different views and like, you know, different styles out there. So
yeah, especially for this event, which is the drag show, which we wanted to be like really sexy and different. And a lot of us are wearing heels. Even myself, I'm wearing heels for the first time. So it's a really challenging choreo, but it's good and it's fun.
Yeah, it's a really great opportunity for learning how to do partnership and really get the vibe of everything else. So yeah, it's honestly, it's great. It's good.
So how I came up with today's dance, the original dance that we was gonna do, here's the secret. It was supposed to be Hey Daddy by Usher, but realistically, the song's trash to dance to at least. Not to be negative on her video. So I decided to come up with something a little different because they let me know like this is a hip hop team. So I was like, why don't I just combine the two? Combine the seduction and heels that I do with the hip hop that I also do on our dance team, Heartbreak Crew, me and Jenna. And I just put the two together, and that's how I came up with this. The theme, I don't know. I'm just a freak. What can I say?
Seven, eight.
Is listening to the song about 15 times first, and it's a lot of me walking back and forth and visualizing to come up with the theme or come up with, like, you know, spaces of the choreo, like, oh, here I can do this, here I can do that. And then I start freestyling, and then whatever I like, I'll keep it and remember to put it in that spot, and then I just fill in the rest. So it's a lot of thinking, putting the little, you know, checkpoints, and filling in the rest. That's how I choreograph.
Three, one, two, three, people!